still need to service this truck. It's got a check engine light and a brake light on. Whatever it needs to take care of its service.